nostalgic, and I think back to old days when I used to play with little girls on the playground in a positive way, and we used to do fun things like play tag and everybody's it and dodgeball. We played little games like these, and they meant more than you'd see to the eye. Teachers could never tell, but there was a romance behind every ball thrown, every tag, every time you said you're it. There was a condensed message, and every little girl used to give me their rings at lunch. The good kind of rings, you know? The ones that taste like soccer? Yeah, those are the bomb. Have you ever had a bomb pop on field day? That's the shit that I love every single day. I'm sorry for swearing, children. As a child, I grew up looking at girls, and I was always intimidated to go up and talk to girls. It's not cause they had cooties or whatever, it's just cause they were so much cooler than me, and I didn't really understand what I had to be. I just had to be myself, but I didn't really understand that at the time. And they just wanted to tell me to get back in line. I used to have lunch every day, sitting on the swing set and playing. And play, and all I really knew was everything you told me to do. We used to do backflips off of swing sets, and the teacher would all get mad at us. Ha. high school's a bubble, but you're grateful for it later. Your parents protect you from the harmful world outside. You don't realize it at all when you're an adolescent inside. But every single day I see more and more of children becoming free. They're getting onto internet and finding out the world ain't free. Taking money from the parents, buying vapor stores and the vapor shops, and they're vaping up. And what has vapor done to the system? I don't really know what's going on. High school doesn't look like it used to. Things don't look like they used to. It's hard to have nostalgia.
Good times after all that we had. All this time.
me about nostalgia. What makes you nostalgic? What makes you nostalgic? What do you wake up and think about in the morning, at the nighttime, before you go to bed? Do you ever feel nostalgic for the things that you just had, the memories you just made? Do you ever feel nostalgic in the same day? About the start of this song.